So what were we doing? We needed a storage for this. I was wondering what the case or what the deal was with the crates. Because I feel like this doesn't really fit these stones. That looks kind of strange there. Did we just try and make a crate instead? Let's try and make a crate. Can I make a crate? What do we need? Planks and poles. Yes. So then, because then we take all of this and we just want it to be stored in this one. I think. So we need planks and poles. Okay, let's go and take this. And then that bot down there should come up here and start doing something soon. So put this here. See, now it's coming. Yes. Oh, I love it when a plan comes together. Yep. Or something like that. Ah, you had spotted it too. Yes. Nice. Probably before me. Oh, there's so many things to keep track of here. Oh, look at that. Plan complete. Official planning lumber. Basic wood yard. Awesome. So now we got another certificate. And now tree top. What about the tree top? What can we do with the tree tops? Oh, and a tree hat. Oh, maybe it's clothing. A tree hat. That's cool. Oh, and see, now it's growing again. Commemorative slab. Yay. Okay, so far so good. Not sure how we can make any of these things though. But it's not in there. Okay, well, put it in here. There's a whole bunch of things we can craft, I think, so we'll probably get to it at some point. Let's take this. And take this. Yep. And we need one more. I don't know if you can store stones in there, but we're just gonna try. So let's try and take one of these and put it in there. Yes. Okay, we can start 25. Very nice. And apparently we can stack them, so that's cool. So what if I take you, my little miner bot. My bot. Oh, there's this one. That's not what I wanted. I wanted this one. Expand. This little dude. So you are doing all this. But I kind of wanted you to put away the stone too. Because that would be kind of nice. I could have someone just picking up the stone, but it would be nice if I could just get you to do that. Okay, I'm probably gonna mess this up completely, but we are just gonna try. So what if I do I have what I need for this though? Wait, let's go and get this. So now I have a pick, right? But if I'm gonna do this, then I need to have a pick so I can kind of set it up again. So let's take, what is it? Crude pick. Okay, let's put it over there again. Take this. Put you in there. It might be better to have someone, doing the, picking up and putting it in there, but I kind of like the idea of the bot just doing that himself when he produces some stone and put it in there and then go around and do things. So, yep, what am I missing? I'm missing a stone. There we go. Let's. Oh, didn't I take it? I didn't take it. So. Ah. Okay, so now we have a pick there. Let's go and take this pick. And then we are gonna do this, click on you, say record, let's grab everything. So there we go, let's go. And mine. Yes. And then we pick up this. Oh, right. You can't do that because you have this in your hand. Ooh. Okay, scrap. Then I'm gonna do that a little bit differently. So let's just go over here. Stone deposits. Yes, mine it. Awesome. And that is in the area it needs to be in, I think. No, let's do this. There we go. And yeah, that's fine. We don't have to have a max area. And then we... Did we have to, like, say... Alright, then we had to do this until hands are empty, because then that means that the tool has broken, right? And then once we do that, then we have to go over here and, yes, find nearest crude pick, move to crude pick, pick up crude pick. Yep, and I just want you to do that forever. Aha. I think that works. Okay. So that's what you're gonna be doing. Then this guy over here, let's go over to you. Mm-hmm. Chat you up. Then what you are gonna be doing then? You are gonna be... Let's see, let's actually drop what we have in our hand here. So, let's say record. You are gonna go over here and pick up a stone. Yep. And then you're just gonna put it right in there. And I want you to repeat... doing that. Oh, hi, Miss Fairy. How are you doing? You're not streaming yourself tonight. We want to do that until the stone storage is full. Right? Oh, now I messed up. Move to stone storage. You can just right click, it seems, to remove things. I needed to click on this one and say this one is full. So we have to do this until it's full. And then I want to do the full thing. I want to do that forever. So, yes. And then I want to check this area. And let's just say max area. So if we have any rocks kind of in the general area, then it will be moved into storage. So, something like that. And do that. And here we go. Let's move away. Aha. See? Then you should go and take another one. This guy starts mining because now it's not blocking his area anymore. Oh, yes. Okay, and you need to join the mining team. Cool. Now we only have two teams again, but that's fine. Awesome. Oh, you're being lazy today. Well, there's nothing wrong with that. Yeah, I just picked it up yesterday, the game, so I don't know much about it myself either, but it's a very cute little colonization game with a lot of automation. But yeah, I'm just kind of still figuring out how it all works. But yeah, I do like this way that you kind of teach your bots what to do by actually showing them. Which is kind of cool. Okay, what is wrong here? Okay, it's because you're missing tools. So we need an axe. Do I have an axe? I do have an axe. Okay, let's put this stone down and this bot is gonna come and steal it at some point. Let's just give you the axe. Why not? There we go. And then we have an extra pick here, which our miner is gonna go and get at some point. Oh, right. You are already chatting it. I forgot I had set someone up to chat my bot. Oh, this is so confusing. let's see. Well, none of you guys actually claimed any names, so I guess we're gonna wait with that until we get further in the game. If anyone wants to have a bot that is theirs, you would be totally lost with playing this without loads of tutorials. Well, I would say I am semi-lost, but slowly figuring it out. I think. The little certificate things they have are pretty good, actually. These ones, to kind of really teaching you how to do it. So far, I feel like that's working really well, actually. Oh, look at that. Stone mined and stone stored. We should get this fairly soon, and then we just need this one. So we need some more picks and spades and axes, which is what I wanted to set a bot up for, right? But the thing is, we need... sticks. Well, they do have sticks here and we do have stone here, so it would work pretty nicely if we tell a bot to pick those things up from here and then... I I think I would want two bots, actually. I would want someone to pick up the sticks and store them, and then another bot who makes tools out of those. And then eventually I would want to tell these guys, or the two of them that need tools, to go over here. But we would need to have three of these, right? Because we would need one to make picks, and one to make axes, and one to make... what is the last one we need? Shovels. Yeah, I think that's needed. We're gonna have to have several of them. How do we arrange that best? Well, we're gonna need... Oh, you wanted one. You did want one, but you didn't tell me, did you? Did I miss it? I don't think I missed it. You said maybe your bots can have viewer names. But you never said that you wanted one. Which one do you want? No, I didn't. Well, you can be a miner, or you can work in the lumberyard, or very soon you can be a toolsmith, I guess you'd call it. Even though there's not much smithing here with these very crude tools we're working on here. Well, we are gonna need some more of these. So, let's see, we're gonna need to have... Let's just put one there, and one there. And we are also gonna need to have a storage. Actually, the best thing would have... We need a storage for the sticks, right? And then it would probably be nice to have a storage for the different type of tools. I don't know what the gears are for, so we're just gonna ignore those for now. But yay, look at that! Another plan complete. Awesome. We are so awesome. Yes, we are. Look at that. A mech. Hehe. And Sylvester. And we're gonna get a mining commemorative slab. Oh, this is cute. Okay, so far so good. Yay, we got that fast. So then can we move this? I wish we could move this. Oh, you want to be a tool maker once you have one. And you want it to be called Gullifjon? Or maybe something else. There we go. You're gonna charge that up, so that's awesome. So, how can we best have that? This bush is so in the way. The thing is, they don't reach very far. At least these bots don't. So, it is a little bit limited. Where you can put things. So let's see. I would like for them to pick up the sticks here. I would like the stone to be stored somewhere near. I could set it up down here though. Because they don't have to pick up the tools within the area they're in. I just have to tell them to go to a certain area to pick up the tools, I think. Let's see, what does it say for my miner bot? My little miner bot. Miner. This one. Yeah, find nearest crude pick in so I can change that area and tell them to go somewhere to pick it up. Aha. So we can kind of put everything a little bit away, but still near this area, right? So I'm thinking down here could be a nice little area. I have a little pick sitting around there. So let's see. Gullifjon is good. Okay. Cool. So we're gonna have a bunch of these. We have stuff coming in. I just wish it would come in from one end and going out in the other or something. I feel like it's so hard to arrange this in a nice way. It might just be me, but it's not really right how I would want it. There we go. We could just have them right next to each other, and then they can sit there and they will just do that. Oh. There we go. Pick you up and put you down here. So we have stuff coming in. We could also move them a little bit. So let's do this. There we go. And I think just gonna actually I think I want them to be moved around. So these guys don't have to go too far to pick up their tools, right? So let's see. We turn them around like that. Something like this. And then we take these storages. Okay, it has to be like this, but it's still without outside the area that they're planting in, so that would work. I think we're moving you up. And do this. Then take another one. I'm gonna put you there. I'm gonna take this one, put there. So this This one will then be producing axes, for instance. Then we're gonna have another one and another one here, but we have to make them first. So let's go and get some stuff. Mm-hmm. But I think this is something you would really like, Miss Fairy, if you're still there. Oh, except if you might have gone back to bed. Here we go. Or gone to bed. Not back to bed, but gone to bed. And then we need a couple of sticks. Oh, you're still there. But yeah, I think you would really like this, actually. From what I've seen of you playing Minecraft and such, I think you would actually enjoy this one. And there we go. See, so now we have this one. And let's say you are gonna make the spades. And then we are just gonna go and steal this. Put it here. And then we need another log. We have a couple up here. It's because we're waiting for one of them again. We really need to get this set up so that we have a toolmaker, that's for sure. Or some toolmakers. And then we need a couple of sticks. Put that here. Take that one. And put it here. No more new games? You've gotten too many lately? What new games have you gotten? Well, you're busy playing Minecraft at the moment. Aren't you playing that new mod or something that everybody is so crazy about these days? I have heard a lot of people mentioning it. There we go. So, pick, spade, and axe. Yes. So, what do we need for these? We need planks and poles. Okay. Mm-hmm. Take that, put it down here. Well, I can actually carry more planks. I thought I could only carry one. Okay, I really need to do this a little bit better. So let's just take 4 planks. Aha. And then we're gonna put 3 of them here. So 2, 3, 4. And then we can put one over here. Go back, get some more planks. Well, there we go. Ah, slowly learning things here. 2, 3, 4. Put one over there. And then we need to go back and we're gonna need 3 planks. 2, 3. Actually, let's take a 4th one. Put that there. And one more. And let's just dump one over here because we're gonna have to make more butts. And then we are gonna need some poles. Right? Yes. Put these 2 in there. Go back up. To this one. Oh, you're doing co-op. That's cool. Well, I did see the name in your stream, actually, I think, but I didn't really notice that it was, like, another person that you were playing with. There we go. Nice. Yep, fill up on this, go back down, and yep, got another storage going, and then we just need 2 more poles, right? So, we're gonna need, how many do we need over here? We just need 1, so let's go and drop one off there, while we're getting them anyway. There we go, and then go back down here. And this. See, isn't it cute? I really like this, that it's just kind of jumping around like that. Okay, so now we have all our two stations. We have these. Then we needed this one up here. So we need to pick up some sticks, which all these guys are gonna need. Where do I want you? Think. Well, it doesn't matter. Well, they're gonna be kind of wandering next to each other here. I'm thinking. Well, I could also just put it in between here. Nope, let's just put it down here. And then, of course, we had to make one more. I forgot about that. So, planks and poles, yes. No, it's just kind of a cute little detail. I really like it. There we go. Come on. And she's so strong. Like, seriously. There we go. And then we need the poles. Mm-hmm. Yep. Four poles. Got them here. And I'm sure I'm not doing things as efficiently or something that I could, but we're getting there. So now we have a place to store sticks. We have these, which I am thinking we're gonna take this. And let's do this. And then we are gonna take you, and we're gonna put it right down here. Should still work that it comes and put things in here, I think. Yeah, it's full. Because it just needs to know where to pick up the stone. It doesn't need to know where the crate is. It just knows that it has to go and find stone storage number one. Okay. So now we technically just need the botch to do everything, right? And hopefully we have enough resources to do something of something. But we kind of need more resources. So we need to get you going again. Okay. Let's take this. And which one was the spade? That was this one. There we go. Let's take... Oh, I already got it. I thought I took a stick. Okay, maybe I didn't take a stick. Then let's take this stick. Oh, maybe she was already carrying a rock or something. I don't know. There we go. Oh, I clicked on the wrong thing. So let's do this. So we can get some more trees going, and then we're gonna give you this tool. Okay, so you start working, and then we should be able to get some more trees growing here. Huh? So we have four on rocks, yes. There we go, nice. Okay, so what do I have? I have a pick there. Didn't I leave an axe somewhere? I thought I left an axe. No, I gave it to someone. Yeah, I gave it to one of the bots. Otherwise, I was gonna cut down these trees. Well, I could always make myself one. So, let's do this. See which one is it. There we go. And let's go over here. Take a stone. Well, we have one there. Just so we can get some stuff going. There we go. Let's take that. And let's go and cut down these trees. Turns out I've made the area so they are right outside. But either way, we can't cover this entire thing with the bots that we have. Oh no, now I did that again. okay, cut you down. I wanted logs and then I cut them into planks, which we have plenty of. Okay, move that away. Okay, well, sleep tight, Miss Fairy. And have fun if you're going to be streaming yourself tomorrow. There we go. Well, at least we can make one of the bots now. So, let's pick up these planks and let's put them over here. And then we need a tree seed. So, put that in there. Aha. Got another bot. Yay. Okay, so you are going to make sure we have some sticks. So... let's see, we need this, record, and then we go and pick up a stick right there, and then we're gonna go and put it in this. So come on, little bot. There, awesome. And let's see which area we have set it to, max area. And let's kind of try and see if we can cover most of this area that they are. Yeah, that should be this one that they're planting trees in. So, or cutting down trees, so we should keep getting some sticks here, right? And then we need you to be on repeat, and you need to do it until this one is until this one is full. I have to click there first. There we go. Until that is full, and you have to do that forever and keep going. Okay, so now you should go and take some sticks. This one right there. See? Yes, so now we get this filled up. Awesome. Let's move out of the way.